Just to demonstrate what the problem is, if you look at the white holder for the contact blocks, as I slowly open the diaphragm, close it I suppose, with these pliers, you'll see that there is a point where the contacts are not moving, but the white plastic is, and then it snaps open. Let me see that again. Here's a normal open. Oh, there you go, nice and slow, and then it snaps. That's wrong, right? There's no pressure on the contacts while it's opening this way. Right here, that's when it's arcing.